Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of the merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead adventurers.